Well, it definitely needed to be the better test, yeah. Might as well do it now. Add cheese to spaghetti. Oh. Add the pot with cooking. Oh wait, add butter and flour. Butter and flour, and then add milk and mix, add more milk and mix. Yep. Let's go with this. I might have to do something about it. But it's not even funny about that. Okay. Ah, okay. many servings? 2. So that's going to be a bit challenging. Oh, thank you, it's obviously. Try this method. Well, I have to cook it up real quick. Yeah. And then cook it up again. Dump it, and then what? No, you cannot. Okay. But this one I can, like, here. So I feel like this is kind of pointless. And I've got to reach it. Cool. This one. Oh yeah. Okay. coffee. Well, kind of. Oh, since it's only doing between 3 to 4 now, that... Sure. I'm wondering about it. That does not work. So what's the point? But it does work if you do the automatic thing. So that's how I have to keep that in mind. Oh yeah, getting the plate to the spaghetti spot is probably best bet. having the meat as a combined. Well, here for now. After further inspection, tomato more likely over here. Or coffee. One of the two. Yeah, just need one calculator just to have an extra hand. Anyway. I'm good. Just get out of here. Get out of here.